Day three of the five by. Blown away by Jacob Collier. I just blown away. And also more than that, more than being so impressed, I'm moved, deeply moved. That's the most important thing to me. David Morgan here. Day three of our five by with Jacob Collier. Someone who I've really been meaning to check out more. And I'm doing it today. And I'm just getting a taste. And I'm really, really enjoying it. And it's deep. It's deep. Wonderful. Don't forget to like and subscribe, shedheads. That's what I call you. Hit the bell icon for notifications. And get a t-shirt. Store.musicshed.org. We'd really appreciate your support. It's the one way you can support our channel at this point. Force of Nature, Jacob Collier, All Night Long, Lionel Richie. I love this song. And Take Six, the a cappella group, is a part of this. And a lot of other samples and other people and blah, 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 blah. Enough out of me. Let's check out the music. Hit it, Howie. Oh, 2019, by the way. Oh, yeah. What does it take to be able to do this? Besides knowing how to play all this stuff, and one of the biggest things it takes is imagination and a freedom to explore. There are a lot of musicians in the world who can do a lot of stuff. He's got something about him, who he is, his kind of self-personal development up until this point has allowed him the freedom inside to go places and to do it like this.
My friends, the time has come.
Take six.
To raise the roof and have some fun.
Great song.
Throw away the work to be done. Let the music play on. Everybody sing. Everybody does. Lose yourself in wild romance. We're going to party, gun, fiesta, fun.
Totally re-harmonizing it.
Come on, let's sing along. All night long. All night.
So there's the song, there's the original song, and then there's Jacob's take on it, his arrangement. Rhythmically, harmonically, melodically, he's putting his own special sauce all over this thing. Killer. Lionel Richie.
People dancing all in the street. You see the rhythm in their feet. Yes. Life is good, good, wild and sweet. Let the music play on and on and on.
Is he arranging the strings too, Jacob Collier? Is he doing like, is he like the whole, all the music arrangement is from him? I'm guessing it is.
Wild and sweet. Let the music play on and on and on and on. Feel it in your heart and feel it in your soul. Let the music take control. We're going to do it. Party, gamble, fiesta, forever. Come on, let's sing it.
Oh, sing it on and on and on.
Party, gamble, fiesta, forever. Come on, let's start to sing along.
Sing along. Quincy Jones. So he's not only like, he doesn't only play bass. He's like he's a fucking badass bass player too. Like, you know. It doesn't matter what instrument the guy's playing. You know, and I'll just say too, sorry. I know I pause a lot, but, the music is in you, the rhythm, the knowledge, the skill, but it starts inside of yourself. It starts inside your imagination, your emotions, your soul, the rhythm inside your body, and then it manifests itself in whatever way you choose out into the world, whether it's a keyboard or a bass or a drum set or a tambourine or conga drums or, you know, whatever, triangle, trombones. But it starts in you. That's what I want to say.
Once you get started, you can sit down. Come join the fun, it's a merry-go-round.
Six.
Everyone steps in their trouble's way.
Yeah. Oh, God.
Come join the party.
See you on the fire.
Well, my friends, the time has come. We're gonna raise the roof and have some fun. All night, life is good, life is sweet.
So within that whole thing they just did, he modulated, which means he changed keys up a minor third. So he went from F to A flat, which he's, there he is now.
Life is good, life is sweet. So come on now. Let the music go on and on and on and on and on. Feel it in your heart, feel it in your soul. Let the music take control. We're gonna party, go for your style now. Party on and on and on. Party for real, my friend.
Peterson. I mean, what did he start doing? Playing instruments at 2 months old? What the fuck? Like, at some point, I'm getting a little depressed. It's like, this dude is just a monster. He's a monster musician. It's like, he's not even a musician. He's like, it's beyond. It's just beyond. Unbelievable. And that whole section just then with the saxes and the whole orchestra that's there, so much taken from bebop. Charlie Parker, Dizzy Gillespie, Thelonious Monk, Bud Powell. I mean, the whole history of music, you know, kind of 20th century music and beyond, wrapped up in this whole song. Incredible. Oh yeah, little Jackson 5.
Jumbo, jumbo, where's the party always going? Oh, jumbo, jumbo, libre, senti, boya. Oh, jumbo, jumbo.
Like, he also seems like such a happy, joyous person. Doesn't seem like he's got too many hang-ups. Just a guess. They modulated up another whole step. Another half step up. They were in A flat, now they're in A. So much fun, you guys. Quincy. Oh, look at that guy. God bless him. Man, oh man. I mean, you know, it's a great song to begin with. And he just blew it. He blew the whole thing out in his own way. You know, we, all of us musicians, can take a song and make it our own. It doesn't have to be like this. Let this inspire you to do your own thing with these songs. Today, doesn't you have to start when you're as good as Jacob Collier? Do it today. I hope you guys enjoyed my reaction to that. I loved that. I adored that. And I'm really glad I'm getting to know him better. And I need to make the fart sound with my hands. That's my contribution to today. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Hit the bell icon for notifications and get a t-shirt. store.musicshed.org. Have a Jacob Collier musical shedhead day today. See ya.